All right, let's go. 2021 Score Football. Case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. No, that'd be amazing. Just find a ton of those somewhere, anywhere. That's the best. Buckle up. Be a long one. Where's the shop at, Noah? I like these gold packs. I feel like I won a prize. Old timer. A lot of ups and downs in 40 years. Wonder if they'll make Score a Chrome version of Score this year. Optic Score. Oh, yeah. We got robbed about 2 weeks ago in a shop in Lexington. Then the town across, or the shop across town, not ours, got robbed last week or earlier this week. I don't know what to call it. Last Wednesday. Let's go with that. Yeah, people are getting smash and grabbed left and right. They've got insurance. You know, that guy will get his, or maybe he already has. But, I mean, we got a picture of him from the video, like clear as day. I mean, he had a mask on and stuff, but the nose and the eyes, they look like a kid. All right, let's check these out. Huh. That's weird. Breakthrough, Justin Jefferson, Mac Jones. Go to the team on the left, unless it's numbered to 99 or lower. Jalen Waddle, top rookies, Kyle Pitts, Chargers, Keenan Allen celebration, Tom Brady, Weird to see last year's rookies not have a rookie card on them. Cool picture. Chris Evans to 100. Trevor Lawrence, hot rookies. Jaguars, Noah. All hands team, Edelman. I like the design. Do a breakthrough. Marshall. Jalen Darden. Your first hit. Weird to see ex-players' kids starting to come into the league. Asante Samuel Jr. Jesse Bates. Gold Zone, Bengals. Jazz Newsome, Travis Etienne. And how good are the Jaguars going to be this year in football, or in card collecting football? Felipe Franks. Jalen Waddle, that one's to 35. Miami, I think. Trying to figure out their collation pattern. Hot rookies, Kyle Pitts. Seth Williams. Deontay Johnson to 100. Trevor Lawrence. Robert Tonyan, Tua, Terrence Marshall. Ooh, Terrence Marshall Jr. $250 I found. We'll randomize that amongst everyone at the end of the break. Jonathan Taylor to 50. Gold Zone. Trevor Lawrence. ETN. Raekwon Smith. Scorecard. Rashad Bateman. Cute. Trevor Lawrence. Rashad Bateman, Devontae Smith, Fields. Tom Brady. George Kittle. That one is the 20. 49ers, Rob. Rodney McLean. Nick Bolton. Jamal Adams to 35. Trevor Lawrence. Tutu Atwell, Chitarius, Penny Sewell. Who's your sleeper rookie this year? What do you think? Who's your non-quarterback rookie? Teddy Bridgewater to 100. Kyle Pitts, man, people really like him. I hope they're right. I like what they did with Kelvin Benjamin also. Devontae Williams. Somebody just signed him as a tight end. Thought that was cool. A a lot of these big body receivers, I don't know why you wouldn't want to teach them to do both positions. Trevor Lawrence. ETN. Oof, there's a lot of them. I really like Ja'Marr Chase. I really like Devonta Smith. The running back out of Alabama is a beast. Marquez Stevenson. ETN could be good. He's definitely got what it takes. I just don't know if he's going to be one of those guys that's never healthy. Leonard Fournette. Kyle Pitts will be interesting. Be keeping an eye on him for sure. Trevor Lawrence, ETN, Najee Harris. That's who I was talking about. That kid's cool. I like him. Put up some big numbers in Pittsburgh. They love to just ride their running backs to death. Dan Marino scorecard. Delvin Cook, the 35, Vikings. Pitts? Why not? Oh, again, why not? Anthony Harris, another 250. The Lamb All Hands team. Trey Lance. Yeah, for sure. You're like, yeah, I'll take the points anyway. Two out of 100, breakthrough. Mac Jones. Cards are cool. Carl Lawson, Jalen Waddle, Kyle Pitts, Keenan Allen, Tom Brady. Trey Hendrickson to 10. First down. Trevor Lawrence. Chris Carson scorecard. Terrence Marshall. Tyami Brown. Tyami. Mike Jones. Who? Who? No. Mac Jones looks clean in his white tee. Jerry Jeudy to 100. Ray McKitty, Joe Burrow, Trevor Lawrence, Justin Fields, Tom Brady, the 50, Michael Gallup. And if we're not there by Wednesday, we're gonna do it no matter what on Wednesday. Trevor Lawrence cards are gonna get 100. Justin Jefferson, CD Lamb, ooh, Sam Ellinger, nice. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun. I think I'm gonna run it back too, but as a pick your team break. Marvin Jones, 1 out of 6. You know, end zone, touchdown. Riz. You see well. Sean Lattimore, Fontez Smith, Dante, Carlos Basham Jr., yeah, but not divisions on the next one. Pick your team. Can be our high-end break of the week. Till it's over. Wow. Well, I got 2 briefcases of Flawless. So, it'll be over after the last one. Or the second one. There was a bunch that was supposed to come out this week, but they got delayed. Contenders Basketball. That comes out this week. That's the only new release. Kellen Mond to 100. Yeah, not much. B. Tuffle. T. Higgins. Brevin Jordan. Yeah, I'll have the new breaks listed tomorrow. Nice Brady. 50 out of 50. Great Lance. Yeah, metal football, 250 points again. Metal football, I think Prism Draft come out 2 weeks? I love the college cards. I get some pick your school breaks in there. All right. Quarter of the way through. Unless you know every team that every one of those guys plays for. Does it say it on there? I doubt it. Welcome to early football. That's actually what I do. If I go in alphabetical order, and then I check them alphabetically and put them into their team. Long process.
It's a long process. I'm going to go through the ones that have
The short stack is the one with the teams separated. Unless it's numbered to 99 or lower or says something else. Written by me on it. It's team on the left. Team on the top. Oh, Chris. Chris says hi.
Hello.
Is that a good head shake or a bad one?
Kind of ball. You can be sucked into it.
It's why I don't answer my phone.
I didn't.
I'm too old to get sucked into shit.
Well, it's like big stuff, you know? It's like care about.
Dustin?
Yeah.
Something in the chat for you.
Oh, thank you, Noah. Appreciate you, man. Yeah, I'll be there. I'd be like, yeah. Like, see my forearm, like, my Instagram post.
Yeah.
Dear.
My first Trevor.
I bought the Leaf ones, too. I was like, all up.
Should make a necklace out of it. Just wear it around.
Yeah, Julian Edelman in first. Thank you for reminding me.
It's on the all hands team. Do you like Julian Edelman? Justin? Do you like Julian Edelman?
I hate him as a football player. I don't think he's very cheap, though.
All right.
Keeping an eye out for Julian Edelman. What?
Heritage. Way worse than Heritage. This is one of the worst sorts you can do.
I was trying to wrap my mind around.
That's why I said start tonight. It's going to take twice as long as the actual break guy. You have to alphabetize everything, stop, look. Ugh.
No, this is so much worse.
He's put. He said, you're pulling out your centering tool, trying to take the best one.
No. I didn't have a centering tool. Should I have one?
There's a ruler right there.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know that you want to lay a wood ruler across the card. You might want to grade, though. Really? I'm right there with you, man. I got a stack of like 600 cards that are all eyeballed up, look good. Just need to clean them and fill out my sheet.
I haven't like really inspected them like that.
What I do when I'm bored and have downtime, I go add to my list of cards that I want to grade and then never grade them. Oh, I need you here tomorrow till at least 5. They're supposed to drop off those card savers. Hunter Renfro? Yeah, good thing, because I would have forgot or told you tomorrow after you probably. Hunter Renfro. It's not an auto you'd think you'd get. Raiders. Right back. Oh, Tyrann Mathieu. Oh, my God. That watching this break makes me want to plant trees. It's pretty obscene. I don't really fully understand it, but it's a lot of cards. A lot of the same exact cards. This might be one of those products that you can put together a full set out of like 3 boxes. Never heard of that guy. Young Ho Koo, the kicker from Atlanta. CJ Maribel to 50 from Coastal. They're like Coastal Carolina? Coastal what? Travis Etienne? Florida. Atlanta. No Rodrigo Blankenship. I don't know how, but somehow I know that Rodrigo Blankenship collects Legos and has an awesome Lego collection. DK Metcalf? Bet someone brought it up in the chat. Chad Johnson autograph 1/6 for the Bengals. Aaron. Well, Ocho Cinco for you. Super short. Nice. That's a cool vet auto. He's tired. Legend. Is he in the Hall of Fame? Ocho Cinco? He should be. I think because of how goofy he is, everyone forgot how absolutely dominant he was. He just destroyed almost everyone. Mac Jones to 100. Zach Wilson, hot rookie.
Yeah, I didn't even see that.
Tall base. You're welcome.
You're like, oh, did you not see? That's awesome.
Your face.
No, dude. I'm like, living the dream, right?
I love to watch your guys' faces when, like, these big breaks have to be sorted. You're like, oh, this is way different than I thought it would.
No. Sucks too.
You're gonna learn a shitload about football if you're just sorting two cases of score.
Yeah.
Not that you don't know about football, but the new rookie class. Puka Williams Jr. Is that like a seashell necklace, Puka? Patrick Queen to 50? Huh. Ravens, Kip. Three non-rookie autos out of score. Adam Thielen, Michael Thomas, DK, Zach Wilson, Christian Darrisaw to 35. They have cool inserts. And Donruss, that's why. Found a bunch of them.
In just one stack.
So there'll be like 15 to 20 of them. These are all just base. Nothing needs to be done with them. Those are not shipping.
Oh, okay.
No.
Okay, so I thought I was going to have to do that too.
Yeah.
Is it bad? Yeah. See? Just got you here.
Yeah.
Just let me go with it. Let me tell myself that.
No, that certainly helps a lot. Curtis Samuel to 20. Red zone. Panthers. Jamar Chase. Thunder. We'll get you one. It's a cool card, right?
Yeah.
The Tom Brady?
Anything of him wearing shiny and wearing the Patriots? That's good.
Najee Harris. Brendan Knox. 1 out of 5. Remember Asante Samuel? Yeah, his son just got dressed. It's wild. Like, holy cow, I'm old.
I know, right?
The son did? Yeah. Or the dad? Huh. Probably. Like, I don't need to check that. It doesn't
You're like
matter.
That I'm going
I'll believe
you.
It.
I know myself, right, bro?
Oh, die cut. Interesting. 6 out of 10, John Elway. How'd he zip that ball through there? That almost looks impossible. I wasn't going to. I decided that I was going to trust you.
You were going to look it up.
I wasn't.
If it came back to you, you would. Yeah.
Fact check Justin for me. Mac Jones! Who? Kellen Mond. Mond? Mond? No, I'm talking to
people who put all the cards in the back.
Whether that be whoever's in charge at the printing factory or Panini's decision or whoever. Put the damn cards in there the right way. Yeah, to, not from, right? Yeah. I know that one too. So I'm getting drafted in fantasy football. In my keeper or my dynasty league. Mm-hmm. I've been eyeing him up for months. Demetric Felton to 100. Vince Williams? Steelers. Trevor Lawrence.
All the Steelers.
Daz Newsom.
Where would you pull it up from? Just I could pull it up.
Honestly, I would start by alphabetizing them. Yeah, because then you can do one guy at a time easily instead of having to do the same stack over and over and over and then trying to find that one guy over and over and over. Make a stack. Gotta be a nickname, right?
Oh. Safety played for Alabama and then moved to Green Bay.
Haha.
Yeah, haha, Clinton Dix.
Perfect name to make fun of.
Yeah.
Perfect guy to not make fun of.
Yeah.
Brian Dawkins. They're like, yeah, we're going to go ahead and course correct. Travis Etienne auto. Boom.
Nice.
There we go. Jaguars. Noah. And I'll use them right. Huh? I said Urban will use them right. Waddle? Ooh, that looks like it's gonna hurt. That's arm gonna hit. Najee Harris to 100. All fun and games until you get hit in the crease. Of the time. David Johnson. Jalen Waddle, hot rookie. Kyle Trask. Tom Brady. Oh, I would. I'd do the first name. Or I'd do them by number. Hard number? Mm-hmm. Are they numbered or lettered? Should be numbered.
Numbered.
Could do them by that.
Yeah.
Probably easier.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot easier.
Because then you can just go up down the checklist. You're like, boom, yes, boom.
Did you just, like, come up with that?
Like that? I don't know. I might have done it that way before, but just try to think through like the easiest way to look them up, because that, believe it or not, will be the most time consuming part. Dwayne Eskridge to 50. Did you see that the Division II had a championship game the other day? Like in late May. That was crazy. Yeah, check this one out. 50 out of 50. Like a hybrid gold hollow foil. It's pretty cool. How many cards is in that Brady set? Is it for everyone he threw a touchdown? Devonta Smith. Ooh, Jamar Chase. Rookie signatures. Let's go. Get top guy autos. That's good. Only halfway through. Jamar Chase, Etienne, Ellinger, Terrence Marshall. Joe Cinco to 6. $750+. I hate to tell you no, Grizz, but we're not doing that much score. So yeah, Maybe you can convince Houdini to do a 50 case break of it. Yeah, he retired a couple of years ago, I think. Maybe just last year. 20 out of 20, Mark Gastineau. Red zone. Nick Bolton. Work hard, Darren Fowles. Excuse me. Sorry. Mm-hmm. Whoa, that's so cool. That's the coolest thing I've seen in a long time. Yeah. They made sports flicks. Look at this. Intergalactic Lamar Jackson for the Ravens. Kip. That's so cool.
I'll probably like collect some of those.
Oh, that's so cool. I am totally like grinning ear to ear just looking at that thing.
I have a finger between.
Yeah? I don't have any of those and I can never find any. I used to have so many. Trey Lance. Melvin Gordon to 50. Broncos. Eric. Did he? Nice. Wonder, are there parallels? Is it just that? I don't know how you'd make a parallel of that, but I guess it would be too hard.
It's a cool one.
I remember that. I watched that play.
Did he score?
Yeah.
Did he die?
No.
DeAndre Hopkins to 100. Tron means. Yeah, that was impressive. Else. They built quite a team. Fast. I feel like people would pay much more than that for those. They must be kind of common. They're only one per case? Hunter Henry scorecard backwards. Intergalactic. Yeah. Getting married.
It's just going to him and his wife. They can come by and sort of score.
Caleb Farley. $250. Justin Herbert.
Oh. I didn't know it was like out for that. You know, that's a big thing.
Yeah. Yeah. Two.
Thinking I could find a list that's done by card number. Team, that'd be all. I'm gonna search for it.
Sterling Shepard, Trey Lance, Tom Brady, Carl Lawson,
trying to go there without Coke, and it's like, I'm just kidding. You're like, oh, bad joke, bad joke. No, but.
Why?
It'd be so refreshing.
You sure it's not just like,
yo, it's completely
a habit that you've gotten into?
Completely a habit. Of course. First sip that you take of the day.
Justin Fields to 100? Do you drink coffee? Larry Roundtree. There's one here.
I had to play.
There's one here?
Yeah.
Who's that one?
Well, I'm just talking about the like you that one.
You should
bring it.
I thought about buying some, but then I was like, whatever. I don't use creamer and I don't know what kind of creamer you want, and there's like 7 containers of different creamers in the store.
Yeah, like, mine like whatever. The most girly sounding one.
Caramel macchiato, pumpkin spice latte.
No.
I mean, don't get me wrong; those things are delicious. But
I don't like pumpkin spice.
don't care what you drink. No, what I was going to say was you could break the Coca-Cola habit with shitty coffee.
Yeah.
Every time you want a Coca-Cola, you have a shitty cup of coffee. After a while, you're just not going to want either one.
I don't think I'm going to get addicted to coffee.
No one gets addicted to shitty coffee.
Well, what is shitty coffee like when you have caramel macchiato?
I don't know, man. Just drink the coffee. Right. Don't put the other stuff in there. That makes it not a bad coffee. Doesn't make it good. Oh, a Fanta? Nico Collins. Yeah. If it's worth anything, I'll probably sell it. And this Georgia uniform. Nothing to me. Justin Fields. Yeah, he transferred. Because they wanted to start someone else, I guess. Kyle Trask? No, that was Florida.
I know who you're talking about. Just
Whitty Payne. Jesse Bates to 100. Bray McKitty. Didn't we just have a kitty? Oh, it was Quitty. Quitty and McKitty.
Like Sixto and Jesus.
Yes.
They're not related.
So I've been told. /50/50 Kirk Cousins, Taysom Hill, Ryan Tannehill. Have to roll the dice on that one. Kyle Pitts.
Oh, wait, is Justin Fields in his Georgia uniform in the set?
He's in Georgia and Ohio State. Started doing it a few years ago.
Just for the transfers.
I think it was so they could make more cards. But yeah.
Yeah, they're like, well, we took the picture. We don't want to waste it.
Uh-huh.
You do it at the rookie premiere. No, but.
Joe Schobert. DK Metcalf's cool. Battle Driver Auto. Wow. Green Bay. Jake Russ. How about that? He could probably still scorch the Bears. All right. 1-2 Vikings, 3-4 Saints, 5-6 Titans. Going to the Titans. Yes, that was horrible. I was like, oh man, this autograph would have been awesome a week ago. Whatever happened to him, Mark Chimura? Did he go to jail for that? Probably not, right? A lot of the, he was the fall guy for Brett Favre. Put Mark Chimura in. But they don't bring that up often.
These are the ones I've already. Put in order.
No, I didn't put anything on top of those.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying.
Oh, those are the ones that you put in order? Okay.
Yeah, I just took all my mental capacity. Yeah. Pretty good. Pretty good. Great.
Leave it. Take a break.
Throw your phone with some cool stuff. That egg on it.
Do those next.
I'm freaking eyes are so fucked. People do the Jordan thing?
I can't even imagine what those guys used to get away with. You can use these. Huh? You can use those. Not really. Yeah, his team colors didn't change much. Pick out the auto. He's got a good auto too. Fun.
Yeah, it's like
one thing. Yeah, it's like it takes time to do that. He puts the time into it, so it looks good. Most of the time. I've seen some of his with way off the sticker. On top and bottom. You be what?
I'd be hooking some stickers up with initial. Like for the lower end products, like intended drafts. But I'd be hooking y'all up. The national tags and all that. I'd be putting an inscription on there on the sticker and everything. They'd be like, oh,
yeah, but now I turned your to 99 RPA into a one of one. Now there are 99 one of ones.
Exactly.
They're like,
all right, cool.
It's not the way this is supposed to play out.
Right here, just do what all the other movies do. Draw us a picture real quick.
Give it to your mom.
It's gonna be an awesome picture though. You an awesome picture, dude. I totally respect that. You ought to do a kaboom of me.
Oh, that'd be fun. They could draw their own kaboom.
What if we could do kabooms of us?
Let me know how it turns out. Sounds fun.
That would be a cool card. Have your picture or something.
Yeah.
Or a drawn version of it.
Kind of hard to get an action shot. All we do is sit here.
Oh, no. I would get one totally of you, like,
sitting here?
Boxes, cases. Mm. You'd be running like this with it under your. Oh, you'd be holding it to you.
Stiff arming somebody out of the way.
Well, no. You would definitely be cradling the bay.
Three kill gold to 50. All hands team. Well, Tyreek Hill's little, but he looks like a scary dude. Like, I don't know. Unstable. Marquez Valdez Scantling. Just like, ooh, yeah, that guy, don't want to hang out with him. Sorry, Tariq. I'm sure, you know. He is fast.
So, like, today?
Really fast. Mac Jones! Elijah Molden auto. Man, they must have bought some bad toilet paper. Like craft paper.
Yeah.
Marcus Lawrence to 100. Trevor Lawrence, base card, Ian Book, no, that's Trevor Lawrence base card, insert.
No, you got the auto.
Oh my God, my ears are going to explode when I pull the dust. There's Trevor Lawrence auto. Silver Brady. Like a silver foil. Maybe no. Is it upside down? That one? Oh, yeah. The delay on YouTube, I'm not really sure where you're at right now. Huh. Redemption. Rondale Moore? It sure is.
Cool.
Yeah.
You want me to get you something?
No. I'm
you
good.
Need anything like Gatorade or anything?
Nope. I'm good. Thank you.
11:57. Hook thing might stand.
Who's they? Philip Rivers
Walgreens
to 35. There's a gas station right down the road. I'm sure they'll sell you a Coke.
I know, I broke down with them.
I'll go get one. I'll be here. Doing score. Jake Luton. Tom Brady's scorecard. Third and third. Does it say against who? Oh, it's got the date. In a 31-28 win at Atlanta. Crazy. Isn't that the final score of the Super Bowl? Maybe you're just seeing into the future. That'd be cool. Khalil Mack to six. End zone. Bears. Cool. Six. Khalil Mack. Maybe there's someone at my driveway. Oh, it's my neighbor. Denzel Mims. Mac Jones. Yes, yes. Ohio State played Buffalo Max last year there. James Robinson auto. Wasn't even fair. Like, it was Khalil Mack versus the whole Buckeyes, and Buffalo almost won. .100 Travis Kelce. All hands team. Jonathan Taylor, Trevor Lawrence, Julian Edelman, Jalen Waddle, Tariq Cohen, Bears. Oh, no, it was at Ohio State. I don't think that they go play at smaller schools. Russell Wilson. Yeah, well, I mean, essentially they're tune-up games, and they just paid the small school a crap load of money to get their ass kicked. Always fun to watch the first half. It's the second half is usually when the domination starts. Terry McLaurin to 50. AJ Green auto. Wow. To 6. 1 out of 6. Green AJ Green. Nice. Rennie. Odell, Trey Lance, Bateman. The other one was Ocho Cinco. Ah, you got the hurt. Two best receivers out of one break. Boom. What's next? A Chris Collinsworth? DJ Hushmanzada? 6 out of 10. Mark Brunell. Die cut. Jaguars. Noah. St. Brown, 35, artist proof. I like those. Justin Fields to 100. Yeah, I was way off on how long it was going to take to do this. We're already at 2 hours. Luca Williams. Denzel Mims. Austin Eckler. It'd be easier to go pack by pack. Ian Book to 35. Darius Leonard, Trey Lance, Quincy Roche to 35. O'Ally Cox, the 6, end zone, Colts. Alex Smith. Again. Marcus Lawrence to 100. Mac Jones. Reed Cohen, Edelman, Waddle. Give me Garoppolo scorecard. Trevor Lawrence. Tom Brady. War is like meditation. Yeah. DJ Ham. Patrick Surtain to 50. Nice. Jake Luton to 35. Still with the Jake Luton. Bradley Chubb. Ian Book. Two or three of those now. Oof. Can you keep your interest long enough to build that set? Eleven out of 50 celebration. Tom Brady for the Bucks. Zach Wilson. Patrick Jones, Denzel Mims, two Denzel Mims autos. What's up, Shane? That's a whole lot of score. Manuel Ogba. Sounds like a Zoolander quote. Quote. Leonard Fournette, 6 out of 10. First down. Najee Harris. Hurt breakthrough. Marshall Faulk. Brady. So there's one of those Bradys in every box. Is that right, Chris? No, I'm just watching right now. Closely, because, well, not closely yet, but I will be. See how it goes. Mac Jones. Trey Lance. All right. Give me a couple minutes and we'll do a recap. Card quality. All right. Recap. Let's go. Start with our parallels. These are all to 100. Justin Fields. Najee Harris. Mac Jones. Kyle Pitts. Mond. Tua. Kelsey. Another Fields. Two DeMarcus Lawrence. Golds are to 50. Jesse Bates. 50 out of 50. Tom Brady. This one went to Titans. 50 out of 50. Farley, Eskridge, Maribel, Gallup, Jonathan Taylor, Brady 11 out of 50. Tariq Hill, Terry McLaurin. These are to 35. Jalen Waddle, Dalvin Cook, Jamal Adams, Phillip Rivers, Jake Luton to 20. Gastineau, Samuel, Kittle to 10. Die cut, John Elway. Bree Hendrickson to 10. Brunel to 10. Die cut. Leonard Fournette to 10. Marvin Jones to 6. 6 of 6, Khalil Mack. Mo Ali Cox to 6. Hit Intergalactic. Lamar Jackson. Pretty cool card. Sportsflix is back, baby. Autographs. Bolton. 2-2. Bolton. Javonte Williams. Marquez Stevenson. Diami Brown. Basham. Brevin Jordan. Franks. Seth Williams. Darden. Roundtree. Quiddy. Mick Kitty. Kellen Mond. Molden. Ian Book. Ian Book. Rondale Moore. Vet autos. Donald Driver. Vince Williams. Hunter Renfro. Marquez Valdez-Scantling. James Robinson. Tariq Cohen. Two Denzel Mims. To 50, Melvin Gordon. Patrick Queen. Christian Darrisaw to 35. Once to 6, Brendan Knox. Also to 6, Chad Johnson. And AJ Green. Patrick Surtain to 50. Ian Book, Quincy Roche, 35, Amon-Ra St. Brown to 35, Etienne, Ellinger, Terrence Marshall, and Jamar Chase. We have 6 points cards. We'll put everybody in. Person on top will win them all.
Nice. We do need to plant some trees. The whole face of that.
Yeah, there is.
Elementary. Sounds cool. All right. Random. Going three times on the randomizer. One. Two. And three. Here we go. Bears on top. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it.